Hey guys, welcome to Solo's Playground, and we are going to play The Witcher 3. Hope to be able to finish it before the second DLC comes out, and that's the reason why I am replaying it, finished it already twice, I think. So shouldn't be that difficult anymore, although I might have forgotten one or two things. This I did not. So I hope you have fun, and I hope I have fun.
You know, I don't find that amusing.
That's amusing, though.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
Welcome to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Okay. Use the Witcher sense to find the key to the bedroom. What was the Witcher sense? L2.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
I just finished the Uncharted 3, and the controls for these are going crazy now, The Witcher 3. Damn. It's like Uncharted on acid or something. What are? Wrong button.
Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
I wouldn't mind, No. I have no idea what age you are. I'm not saying it.
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion, you should know that.
So I'm hoping this music isn't, copyrighted. It's going to be a very big problem if it is. All right, we found the key. Open doors, face them, and press X.
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. as she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. Better taking notes on ghouls and al-ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Apologies is not enough.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Al-Ghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables!
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
No.
Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep Vesemir waiting.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an al-ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Let's do the fundamentals, because it's been a while.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
What now?
Quick cut! 1, 2, 3! Strong strike now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
How can you see that?
Done.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Come on! At them!
Whoa, what?
Think I'm training Ciri to parry.
Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword, its angle.
This'll be quick and painful.
Come on, come closer.
Stop.
How am I supposed to parry? Yeah. Bloody stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Slice you, Jemula!
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witch's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
Come on! At them!
Cast Igni, Geralt. Oh. I want to see sparks fly.
Sorry.
See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now.
Ha 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 ha! Cast the art sign. Okay.
See that, Ciri? Art will knock anyone. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt.
What the hell?
See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to.
Nice.
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Oh. Aim at one of the highlighted training spots, then release the shoulder bomb. No, wrong button.
Had enough.
Okay, it's not going very well. Continue.
Fine. Enough. Continue training.
Oh, crap. Oh, damn, he's good. This is good, man. Damn. rope. There any life going from him? Okay, we are done.
Whoa, you really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Siri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Siri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. The Wild Hunt appeared, attacked Siri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Siri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
You ghouls.
Wait. Hear that?
I smell it. Ghouls.
Life in the continent and Skellige Islands is nasty, blah blah. Monsters are shown with silver, blah blah blah. Kill the ghouls. Oh. Thanks, Vesemir, for your help. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points, blah blah. Your opponents decline when you are not engaging. Come. Alright.
Of course. When armies pass, necrophages fall. Let's go before any more show up.
Alright, guys. Finally, a moment to cut this video. I hope we will see you in the next one.